Yeah, boy, here we go. One more. Please note that I cleaned the window.
Preservation at Mercy Health. Doc, now that the winter ski season upon us, you treat a lot of ski and snowboard injuries. Hey, what are like the most common injuries you tend to see?
Most commonly what we see coming off the slopes involve injuries to the knee and the shoulder. Interestingly, a lot of the types of injuries depend on the snow conditions at the time of the fall. And in deep snow, usually we see more ACL injuries or knee ligament injuries. When the snow gets harder, that's when we start to see more shoulder injuries. It all has to do with the amount of cushioning that's there when the body falls from its position. So when the snow is ice here, like you sometimes see at Perfect North, that's when you're more prone to shoulder injuries and shoulder dislocations as well as fractures. When the snow is deeper, that's when the skis can often get caught in the rust, and that's when ligament injuries often occur.
The injury, are there other things to look out for?
Well, from a prevention standpoint, you know, a lot of times, interestingly, the biggest injuries happen from the smallest types of events. So it's very common for people to get big injuries just coming off the lift. The other thing is most injuries happen right after lunch or towards the end of the day when people get tired.
All right, thanks so much, Dr. Mattia, with us this morning. The Medical Minute brought to you by Mercy Health. If you want more information or to hear more interviews, you can log on to 700WLW.com and search health. 7:50 now on News Radio 700.
Especially during summer months.
Wow.
It can seem like
I'm tired.
It won't go away. But over time, facial redness becomes more persistent. Invisible blood vessels or bumps and pimples may start to appear. If you experience any one of these symptoms on your face, it could be an early warning sign of rosacea, a common facial disorder whose top trigger is the sun. 16 million Americans suffer from rosacea, but only
treatment.
Learn the early warning signs.
Oh, well.
Facial redness.
It would have just been frozen anyway.
Seems to be getting worse. Visible blood vessels and bumps and pimples. In some people, rosacea can also affect the eyes, causing irritation that could even lead to vision loss. Don't let rosacea wreak havoc on your personal and professional life. If you have any one of these signs, see a dermatologist for diagnosis and treatment, or visit the National Rosacea Society at rosacea.org.
It's a last day for a lot of stuff. Last day for festival lights going on at the zoo, Entertainment Junction in Westchester. If you're looking for some stuff to do with the kids, so check that out. It's going to be cold for New Year's Day. Sunshine high is going to get to 11. Wind chills making it feel like 12 below most of the day. That's why we have a wind chill advisory till at least noon today. Overnight, we're cold down to 6 below zero. Wow. And with the wind chill, it'll feel much colder. Sunshine tomorrow, high 15, but wind chill is going to feel worse than today, like 15 below. It'll warm up a little bit on Wednesday with a chance of an afternoon snow shower, high 23 Wednesday. It's 1 right now. Feels like it's about 5 below right now in your severe weather station. News Radio 700 WLW. It's time for our entertainment report. Matt Wolf, ABC News, our entertainment contributor from New York City. Matt, I want to talk about some of the biggest stuff that happened in 2017. What about the top grossing concert tours that we had?
Well, you know, we joke about this all the time, that, you know, concerts are becoming too expensive. I don't want to spend money, blah, 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 blah. Well, somebody spent money a whole lot of money, this according to Pollstar, which is one of the industry think tanks and, you know, sort of barometer readers when it comes to this sort of thing. And they have released their top 20, you know, top grossing concert acts of the past year. And worldwide, it accounts for $2.66 billion in ticket sales, okay? So like I said, people are still going to see concerts. Don't let anybody fool you. Let's look at the top four, okay? At number four, Bruno Mars raked in about $200 million. Coldplay, 200. $138 million. Now, here's where it gets kind of crazy with the number. Guns N' Roses, the return of the classic lineup of Axl Rose and Slash, okay? You're looking at about $292 million overall. Yeah, and at number one, we were just talking about these guys with you yesterday, U2 and their Joshua Tree Tour, with $316 million. Okay, it's absolutely crazy. They did 50 shows. The average was about $116 per ticket. And the reason why I think this show did so well, and you can talk about this concerts overall with a certain generation of people, aging hipsters like myself.
Yeah.
Okay, concerts were, you know, that was the thing you went to back in the day. Remember we were talking the other day just about, you know, how many different forms of entertainment there are out there today. Well, concerts were one of the real big ones. They still are, but even more so. Back in the 80s, when the Joshua Tree and U2 were at their peak, so to speak. So I think there was a big nostalgia thing with this, and people were willing to shell out $116 for a ticket. Why not? And it was a great show. It received terrific reviews and good word of mouth. Heck, I've never seen it twice. I'm not gonna lie. I like shows people went out the door with that.
This morning on News Radio 700 WLW. Hang on for a second, Matt. 7:54. Bitterly cold. Marvin Lewis is with his last year, with his last game. We got all that coming up in the 8 o'clock news right here on Mike Conley in the morning.
Wake up.
Played by Josh Brolin. And this villain has been teased for the last 10 years. and all of the Marvel films coming out. So this is, you know, sort of a combination of all these films coming up. A lot of people are looking forward to this. X-Men, Dark Phoenix, that opens up later in November. This also is really being released by Phoenix with Marvel characters, okay? It's another X-Men movie. This one stars Sophie Turner as a character by the name of Jean Grey, who takes a story from the X-Men comics, which is one of the most popular storylines in the almost 40 years of comic book history. So a lot of people looking forward to that.
All right, Matt, thanks so much. Matt Wilson is the entertainment director at ABC News on New Year's Day. Coming up on 7:59 at 12, the news is coming up next. I'm Joey Logano, driver number 22, discount tire Ford Mustang. Underinflated tires put your car out of tune. But with properly inflated and maintained tires, your car can be in sync and ready to run. Keep your car running along smoothly by checking tire pressure each month and before every long journey. You'll enjoy a better ride, better gas mileage, and get the most out of your tires.
For more information, visit BeTireSmart.org. A message from the Rubber Manufacturers Association.
Start the new year fresh. First-time farmers markets promote healthy, delicious food and healthy values. From January 3rd through 10th, stop by Fresh Time and save 33% off everyday low prices on all vitamin and body care products. Learn more about the natural living sale and Fresh Time at FreshTime.com.
All right, coming up on the 8 o'clock news in an hour, we'll have Sterling and Jay Ramlip, our aviation expert. They're both filling in, co-hosting the Sloney Show today for New Year's Day. And then Chick Ludwig and James Rathine also going to be here this morning. Are actually noon to 4 today, taking right after college football. We got both games, the Rose Bowl today and the Sugar Bowl. It's all coming up. Plus the Bengals report, all right? Right here along the best Bengals coverage. News Radio 700 WLW. Weather and traffic for
dealing with with the first pipe. Check on the News Radio 700 WLW.
Today, firefighters had about a building flames in an apartment building in Roselawn overnight. Person in the building on Greenland Place just suffered minor injuries. Was taken to UC Med Center for treatment. That fire is being blamed on grease. There was left unscaled damage for the $15,000. This is the News Radio 700 WLW. Bengals on Big Bengals Place spoiler again, rallying to beat the Ravens 31-27, knocking Baltimore out of the playoffs with a victory. Andy Dalton's 49-yard touchdown pass to Tyler Boyd on 4th and 12 with 44 seconds to go lifted Cincinnati to the victory. The Bengals finished the season at 7-9. College football today, it's the national semifinals with Oklahoma beating Georgia in the Rose Bowl, with the Sugar Bowl matches Clemson battling Alabama. Coverage at 4 right here on News Radio 700 WLW. College basketball yesterday, number 51 UC clobbers Memphis 82-48. 16th-ranked Kentucky holds off Georgia. Rupp Arena 66-61. Still, that's the News Radio 700 WLW.
Oh, Wake up.
News service of Kroger. If you change nothing about what you're doing right now, what do you think the chances are of you having a successful retirement? I'm Eddie Smith, a certified financial planner with Financial Aid. Let's say you don't change your 401k. You don't change your social security strategy. You never figure out how much you're going to have to pay for health care. Do you think you'll have enough money to last you through retirement? With America's largest independent investment advisor, according to Investment News, Financial Engines offers help to more than 9 million people. We provide objective, personal, comprehensive planning advice that you need to make informed financial decisions now, up to, and through retirement. Get to financialengines.com and we'll connect you with a professional financial advisor in your area. We'll help create a financial plan that will tell you what you should be doing right now to help increase your chances of having a successful retirement.
This is Sean Keller with Financial Engines in Greater Cincinnati. Let's talk about the financial goals that are important to you, and together we'll develop a plan to help make them happen. Call me at 513-95-0100 or visit financialengines.com.
This report is brought to you by Ohio Valley Antique Mall.
This holiday season, when the celebrations slow down, you still have a house full of guests looking for a place to go. Ohio Valley Antique Mall, my go-to place. It's fascinating. Brings back so many memories of the past. Ohio Valley Antique Mall, Route 4, open 9 to 9 daily, or visit online, ohiovalleyantiques.com.
The latest forecast from the News Radio 700 WLW Weather Center.
Year's day, sunshine, and a high of 11, wind chills, making it feel like it's minus 12. Still clear and cold tonight, low minus 6. A high of 15 on Tuesday under sunny skies, with the wind chill values as low as minus 15. And Wednesday, a slight chance of afternoon snow, high 23. That's the forecast from your severe weather station, News Radio 700 WLW.
Right now it is 1 degree below zero outside, and the wind it feels like minus 9. We've been talking about the future of Bengals head coach Marvin Lewis today. We just learned that the Detroit Lions have hired their head coach, Jim Caldwell. Our next update at 8:30 with Allison White and Brian Combs' is Radio 700 WLW.
News on air. News on demand. 700WLW.com.
Hey, good morning. Happy New Year. January 1st, 2018 on News Radio 700 WLW. Steve Hawkins in for another hour with Mike McConnell. He will be back tomorrow morning at 5:06 to get you where you're going. In 1 hour, Sterling and Jay Ratliff, our aviation expert, will be making sense of the senseless in 2018 in for Sloney today. Chip Ludwig and James Rapine noon to 4. And then we've got all things college football. The Rose Bowl, Oklahoma, Georgia. At about 7:45 tonight, we'll start our coverage of the Sugar Bowl, Alabama, Clemson. Somebody's playing for a national championship, and we have you covered for college football today on News Radio 700 WLW. Neat things that happened in Cincinnati 2017. Open Table's top 100 list featuring Cincinnati restaurants. Restaurant L, Soto, and Orchids at Palm Court included in the year-end list of the top 100 restaurants in Ohio. Jeff Ruby has the best steaks in Ohio and Kentucky, according to Viva Lifestyle Travel. In 2017, Jeff Ruby's restaurants, they're all over the place, plus the steakhouse in Louisville and the precinct in the East End. Best places to get a steak. Cincinnati, Oxford, among the best college towns in 2017. Great honor there. It looks like Southwest Ohio, pretty good choice. UC students live in the 12th best college town among mid-sized
cities, according to a recent Wallet Hub study. Oxford, home to the Miami Redhawks, boasts the 29th best college town and the 15th among small cities. I like that. They looked at three key factors: friendliness for your wallet, social environment, academic and economic opportunities. Buckeyes didn't fare so well. In Columbus, they were well below UC and Miami. Columbus ranked 71st overall and 21st among big cities. Athens, home to Ohio University, ranked 112th overall, 53 among
big cities.
But Cincinnati and Oxford among the best college towns in 2017, and keep it up. It's 8:08 on News Radio 700 WRW. Bloomberg Market Minute next.
See it up during the Cincinnati Golf Show at the Duke Energy Center.
Good luck, guy.
It's cold outside, but you'll find the hottest new equipment, clothes, clubs, and more. Get tips from the expert, plan golf getaway, and sink great deals on everything for your game. Friday, January 12th through Sunday the 14th. Sponsored in part by News Radio 700 WLW.
This message is for all of you sitting in the passenger seat. Fans, apologies if it gets a little uncomfortable, but how does it feel to be at the mercy of someone who thinks a random text is more important than your life? Someone who takes their eyes off the road while speeding along in a 3-ton hunk of steel. Freaky, right? Well, why not just ask them to stop? Or better yet, volunteer to text for them. It might be a little awkward, but believe me, you'll live.
Learn more at StopTextStopRex.org. Brought to you by the Ad Council and the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration.
Keeping an eye on your money, this is the Bloomberg Market Minute. News Radio 700 WLW.
Gap may be starting to bridge one. The owner of Gap, Old Navy, Banana Republic, and Athleta is seeing sales rise. The company as a whole seems to have followed Old Navy's lead in one particular area.
Gap made a tremendous amount of improvement in its speed model.
Poonam Boyle is the senior U.S. retail analyst for Bloomberg Intelligence.
The time from when you think about a product to the time that it hits your shelf.
The change lets Gap react to trends more quickly and gets hot sellers back in stock faster. Something essential in a fast fashion world. Take H&M and Zara.
They can essentially bring product to their stores in less than a month.
But Gap has a long way to go to match that speed. Boyle says, though, closing the gap even a little helps a lot.
If you can reduce that window, then you can make better ordering decisions.
Gap, one of Bloomberg Businessweek's companies to watch in 2018. I'm Joan Doniger, Bloomberg Radio.
10 minutes after 8, your last chance today for the Christmas Nights of Lights at Coney. You can drive through. It's like a couple of miles. Last night for Holiday Lights. Also at Sharon Woods, 6 to 9 o'clock tonight. And it's a cold night. You'll be glad you're sitting in the car, right? Wind chill advisory at least till noon today. Sunshine, we're going to get to 11, but it's going to feel most of the day like 12 below zero. Clear and cold tonight. Air temperature tonight, 6 below zero. That's coldest of the season so far. And you know we'll have a wind chill to go along with that. Sunshine, cold tomorrow. We'll get to 15. It's going to feel like 15 below. It's just crazy cold out there. It's 1 right now. Feels like it's 6 below most of the tri-state. Your severe weather station, News Radio 700 WLW. Could I interest you in $700 million before tax? Would that be enticing? We'll find out all about it in 1 minute.
This week is your last chance to get employee pricing on Chevrolet's Pay What GM Employees Pay, Not a Cent More. Now through January 2nd only at Miles Chevrolet, exit 159 off I-75 in Dry Ridge, Kentucky.
Look at this shit.
Their extensive inventory online.
And
then come in for the best total deal with employee pricing for everyone at Miles Chevrolet in Dry Ridge.
Focused on your goals for 2018 while using that new toy.
Alexa, play iHeartRadio Spin Cycle.
iHeartRadio has stations and playlists perfect for your workout. 24-hour cardio mix, hip-hop workout radio, club gym country, plus playlists like rock workout, electronic dance workout, and more. Let iHeartRadio help you succeed in 2018. All your favorite music, all your favorite stations, all free.
It's me, your heart. High blood pressure is serious, and I can quit whenever I want. Just treat me better. After all, we're in.